Over to the picnic, the front leg coming down the rail. It's all about his small and stylish.
Dixon, Garrett Reynolds.
Thank you.
that one out. Final
540. Off to the side, but he's still got time to work with. Come on, Sean, let's dig in. These runs are very important. I know that you got the support of Minneapolis. He was far spin with the over looking for the ice deck.
John Reganian, 20 seconds left. A couple barrels there, but he's going to do it for the left. And there is Fairwood out again. Something similar to the top of the Jerry Riddle, but not going crazy.
There we go. Arsene and Andy
Lovejohn. He's going to be changing up it up.
Oh!
And that is why he's able to put in countless hours protecting and even pushing the muscle of the trick. All right, Minneapolis, he never goes in, and let's show the moves. He just passed by it. He's been consistent. He's been able to get that 180 coming off. He's hitting well. Double peg on his other side. This time getting 180 with that slide out. The BSD rider being cheered on by Team Star, local boy and teammate. Saying, come on, Donnachie, let's go, baby. Double peg up, looking for that manual. Where is he going?
First of all, be the better of the two. Here comes Bruno Hoffmann from Germany.
All right, Hoffmann getting that toothpick back in the slider, drifting right across that hubba. Here we go for Hoffmann, fast and a charge. Oh, 60 all the way down the stairs right here as Hoffmann.
Once again, catching the checks. Boom, boom, boom.
With the gold, run two, the score coming in. Perfect.